ago, we have added a video footage on the timeline like this. Click the settings button and turn safe margins on. Now you can see the margins and border points like this. Now we are going to draw a rectangle using the rectangle tool. Now you can see the clip in the timeline like this. Let's expand it. After click on a clip, we see the effect control panel in here. Here is the place we can control all effect settings. Okay, now I'm going to change the dimensions and position of the rectangle like this. We can set the start time like this. After that, click this small clock icon to activate the animation of the scaling. Take time bar back to start position and set scaling size to 0. Let's add a text like this. Now you can see that the text clip has appeared on the timeline like this. Let's change the size of the text. Now we can see the final text here. Now we are going to add a mask on the text. When you change the position of the mask, drag the mask while pressing the shift button. We can see the preview to check the position. Let's turn on position animation. We will hide the text at the start position, changing position values. Let's set the effect end time and change the position values of the text. Here we can set the final video. Have questions? Become a member of Olicker YouTube channel and comment your questions below. Subscribe Olicker YouTube channel and click the bell icon to become a member.